You ain't put any lyrics yet.
We should have went to the bank of the
mm-hmm.
Staying down here so long. No, I did think about that. Closed up here. There.
Trying to.
I'm getting up right here.
Okay, how you supposed to write names on?
Imaginary pen you got.
Oh, they got markers over there. Okay, well, I'm gonna try your ink pen out. Write it very delicately. That's what that woman's doing. She wrote an ink pen.
That would probably work.
One of the most difficult things is to be able to let go. Even though we know our loved one is in a place of rest, peace, happiness, and joy. And knowing the Lord Jesus Christ, we can one day join them. That's a hope that we have. So we don't come here without hope. We come here with great hope. So as we release the
blood
today, would you just release us and say, I'll come see you again someday. And know that that day may come very soon. Continue your life. We got to go on living. They want us to. So if you hold right, hold them up. Are you ready? On three, one, two, three. Let it go.
You see there, that balloon came right back down to him and he got to catch it one more time.
Got a dark one.
Pretty cool. I'm gonna take a picture of that.